There we go. The bog. And now I can use my aquatic form with the additional 50% speed increase. And you can use your underwater breathing with speed increase.
That's right.
So we're somehow the first people there. But do we get a quest for it?
There's something called Lost in Action, but I don't think you know if that's underwater.
Lost in Action.
Might be.
Oh, it is. It is. It definitely is. It's you find those druids that are scattered about the underbog there.
Oh, it says a clear the word. Seek them in both the slave pens and the underbog.
Okay. Well, we might get a group for slave pens eventually. Oh, Dad, come here. We gotta summon people.
Oh, shit.
Jesus.
You having a cataract surgery? That's all up to blessings. This guy does not want to stop. He's just like, I'll make you handicapped too.
It's right down here, right? Or is it over here? That one's Steam Vault, right?
Yeah. Ours.
I think that one's Steam Vault's. This is Underbug. I'm pretty sure. No. Lol. The middle one's the raid, right? I really don't think it's that one over there.
I think you're going the right way.
Yeah.
The golden steel state house.
I had a good feeling it wasn't the one there, because I was like, we did that. That was a max level. Level 70 touch. Where is everyone? Where are they at?
They're all here.
Oh, okay. Glad I've been building a healer set, because I have a lot more mana now. And someone's giving me replenish. I think the paladin. So I'm gaining a lot of mana back. Where that guy from earlier was.
This is like quasi rush hour right now. It starts at like some of the townships. end at like 4 o'clock. So rush hour goes solid 4 to 6:30-ish, and then after that it gets kind of quiet, at least on the cross streets. Oh, I can go. I actually waited. I waited, waited, waited. I never trust these people. They're like on Snapchat, and then they just hit the gas and run me over. Is it a Jaguar?
A throne.
Does that look like a Jaguar?
Pretty good one.
Is there anything special
with it? Only the warrior can use it. It's so nice having someone would replenish. Do you need those? Dad?
Yep.
You need them? Do you need those?
Yes.
Okay.
Alex works in there. How's that burning, man?
You remember what level slave pens is?
What not?
Do you remember what level slave pens is?
It's a little under this one.
It is?
Yeah.
Oh.
Like one level under. Someone fell off.
Uh-huh. Oh, I almost did. That was your pet. Holy shit. That is nice. I think one of the druids that we gotta check in on is here.
Oh yeah.
Are there any others in this one?
What's that?
Are there any others that you have to find in this one? I forget.
Is the bear guy the next boss?
I think the bear guy is one. Yeah, you're right. I'm just gonna put it out there, see if anyone.
That's cool.
Well, it seems like everyone wants. So that's good. Yeah, I think you're right.
Did we kill the beta first? Or?
I don't remember. I think you just killed the guy, though. He would turn friendly. There he goes. There we go. I was like, uh oh. Damn, that was a one shot.
Yeah, that was almost at full health.
Yeah, he lobbed that at you. Well, I do have battle res. I remember this fight has always been horrible. So if it all goes to hell, I can at least get one of yous up. Is he alright? Oh, thank God.
Oh damn, he went down.
Must have been on heroic mode or something. Because that guy used to be really fucking rough.
Thank you.
You want to slap a piece of wood into one there? Oh shit, we gotta push up the top and all that happened. Then wait. Slacking, my bad.
Thank you.
That was the one we walked into earlier,
yeah.
Right? Like, this one is like, after you do that big jump off the side, there's one up that staircase.
Yes, that's right.
And then the other one's in the final boss room.
Yes, yeah, it gets you a pop.
I believe Paladox was our healer yesterday.
In, oh, really?
Yes. In Ramparts there.
Yeah.
And Blood Furnace. In fact, I'm about 100% sure that's the case. Nice.
Some cow thing place. It was like cows on it. I forgot what that was. That was years ago.
Not me. Bro, where is the druid healing here? True, is that an honest problem? There they are. Need. That's good for you, though. You need those, right? But the 93. Ring of power. Hop the fence. Pussy?
No, it's just the escalator's not working.
Oh. Oh, it is gross. The fuck? Put someone shit on that and it just like dragged it? What?
Could be out here doing donuts.
sun goes down, the mountain will come.
It's a funny one. Good,
yeah.
I guess, for tanking, really.
PvP.
Resilience, it's more like the shielding part of it. You'll bleed until fully healed. Look at that.
Oh, yeah, that's right. That's what that special thing in that guy is. I remember that now.
He's like, why is this guy dying? Made it. Oh, get over here. These things are gonna fuck us. Oh, they didn't run into you. I thought they were gonna run straight to you. Oh, that's funny.
Thank you.
Get him out of here. All this mail, this, that.
Yeah, no kidding.
Yo, where the druid gear at? Can we even get out this way?
Yeah, well, we have to kill some stuff.
I guess it loops around like this, huh?
I don't think he wants to. I think he wants to go in and get more stuff.
Nice.
Right.
That was awesome.
Heck yeah.
Where is this from?
Sahara?
What do you want to do, Dad?
Oh, I'll do anything. I'll do a... another dungeon?
Email address, okay, click here.